Just 5 NBA games on a Tuesday, but the savvy viewer may notice a couple of additions here. It's your top 10 on NBA.com. We start off with the number 10, as in the guy wearing number 10, Steve Nash, and the number 10,000. That, the 10,000th assist of the great future Hall of Famer Steve Nash's career, over to Antoine Jameson, himself an All-Star a couple of times, for the lay-in for the Lakers. At number 9, yeah, we're going D-League. Dominique Johnson looking like another Dominique with the one-handed punch right there for the Canton Charges out of Azusa Pacific. Dominique Johnson with the jam. At number 8, a little foreshadowing here, James Harden five-hole on Robert Sacre, over to Marcus Morris for the layup. Watch it one more time. Beautiful pass between his legs, and yeah, those pass between the legs are trending 5-0 hole in this case, right between the legs of number 50, Robert Sacre. At number 7, we begin a theme alert. The Larry Sanders Show. Larry Sanders with the huge block and salute the crowd. He said he was looking for where the ball ended up, and Shannon Brown tried to no-look the defense on that play. You'll have to look at it again. Didn't work so well. Larry Sanders waiting there for it. At number 7, it's a double feature. Larry Sanders once again. Watch him go up and get the rebound throwdown. No technical. Yeah, just hang on the rim if you want to, Larry Sanders. That's what you can do when you're number 8 for the Milwaukee Bucks. Watch it one more time. John Henson with the miss. Larry Sanders just padding his rebounding stats like Mo Malone. The second rebound goes down strong for Larry Sanders. At number 5, Gerald Green teaching Mario Chalmers a lesson. Do not go up on Gerald Green. And on the replay, I just want you to watch Gerald Green's head up there with the rim once again. If you haven't seen the picture online, Gerald Green can fly. His head goes way above the rim. At number 4, Jeremy Lamb to Daniel Orton. D-League style again. That's the Tulsa 66ers getting in at number 4, perhaps their debut in the NBA.com's top 10, and it's Daniel Orton with the punctuation. At number 3, Larry Sanders basically threatened a hostile takeover of the NBA.com top 10. Here he is again, Brandon Jennings with the dish, and Larry Sanders with the finish. His third time in the top 10. That may be a record or something outside of the Blake Griffin division. Larry Sanders with the one-handed punch on the alley-oop. At number 2, Paul George going Curly Neal on the Miami Heat. Yeah, good stuff from Paul George. And we've got a replay, so we'll do it again. Yeah, Paul George, number 2, beautiful dribbles, and he took down the Miami Heat. So did his team, the Indiana Pacers. But at number 1, James Harden, backdoor, Sacre, ooh, right on Robert Sacre. And James Harden, the beard, enjoys this one. Watch him throw it down, and then the reacts. James Harden, just terrific. Chandler Parsons, nice delivery. But James Harden, number 1 on the NBA.com top 10.